I, Dr. Maitri Choudhury, is a senior pediatric cardiologist at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. My special message in this hard day amidst this pandemic is the most important thing is to be aware of what are the danger signals which can happen in children. Data from all around the world shows that children are asymptomatic carriers of COVID. So you will not know when they had the actual COVID. But what is happening is after 2 to 3 weeks, they are coming up with serious cardiac complications like Kawasaki disease, red eyes, red tongue, strawberry tongue, rashes, or they are coming with multisystem inflammatory syndrome. We have already successfully treated 5 cases of MISC in children. The problem is we are not getting them in the correct time. Now, what can I do? First of all, we need to remember SMS. Use a mask, sanitization, social distancing. Give healthy, nutritious food, no packaged foods from outside. There is online classes going on, physical activity is coming down. This is absolutely detrimental for the kids' health in the long term. Now, as a pediatrician, what I will recommend is continue immunization. BCG vaccination given at the correct time brings down the impact of COVID. Similarly, deworming with ivermectin and albendazole are very simple tools which can bring down the impact of COVID. If a mother gets infected with COVID, what should I do? I should monitor the newborn. I should continue the breastfeeding because breastfeeding gives immunity to the baby. And there is definitely another set of children, cardiac angels, who do not have COVID. So please do not stay at home thinking that this is a 2 weeks phenomena. I will ignore the symptoms. If your child is turning blue, if your child is crying incessantly, not gaining weight, sweating too much, fainting, please do come over 24/7 into 365 days. We at Manipal Hospital will offer you our cardiac services. This year in 2020 is an unpredictable year. No one was prepared for. We want you to use your heart to beat the cardiovascular disease. And I wish all the children of this country stay safe, stay healthy, and protect your heart.